G'day guys, we're out for a fly today. Last good day before the weather's going to turn really nasty. Mum's down to visit. She's been having a go at getting some B-roll in the car on the way here, so we'll see how that goes. We're going to have a bit of a fly in the park here. Came here a couple of days ago, but didn't get a chance to fly, so going to give it a go. Enjoy. So a little bit of thrust, yep. Now just small movements of that right hand stick. Drop down a little bit, less thrust. Oop, off, off, off. Yep.
Let's be that big button. Are you ready?
Yep.
I don't know that I am.
That's it.
20 seconds.
Forward, 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 forward. Oh. Okay, button. That's it, now tilt back a little bit. Whoop, yep, five. Forward a bit, forward. Whoa, oh, too far.
Oh no, die! Like there's no sound on that thing.
So it's a little bit left, a little bit back, that's right.
Oh, too far.
Kill it. Right, Mum has had a go of the stunt drone. It was entertaining. Now she's having a go at the Mavic. So I thought we'd start with the hard one and then give her the easy one. That was a fun little flight. I'm trying to record.
Oh shit. Leave that out too.
I think Mum had fun having a go as well. She got away without even breaking a prop despite all the excitement, which was worse than I did. I managed to break one, so she's one up on me. What do you think of your first flying experience?
It was really good fun, much harder than I thought it would be.
Alright, hope you enjoyed watching. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment if you feel like it. See you next time.